I think I had to unlearn everything. It's a totally different world out here. What I like about doing theater is they encourage you to make mistakes. Unlike in TV, it's fast-paced, so kailangan take one ka lang lagi. Doon natin mapuprove na magaling kang artista, but take one ka lang palagi. Pero dito, pwede ka magkamali. Pag nadaba ka, maraming tutulong sa'yo ito ngayon. Tapos, magbibigay sila sa'yo ng mga anong pwede mong gawin para mas maayos mo pa, para mas maganda pa yung performance. So, the rehearsals have been really, really fun. We've been all making mistakes, and hanggang ngayon, binubuo pa lang. Si Kwenoy lang ang walang mistakes. Yes, the handsome. Kwenoy lang ang kinagamali sa set. They all inspire me talaga. They've been so helpful. So yeah, if, the question is, if I had to learn something, I had to unlearn everything about what I did on TV and movies.
Well, sabi niya, sabi ko nga kanina, you surprised a lot of people earlier.
Yeah.
Because not everyone knows that you can, that you can sing.
Hindi po kayo nanood ng Wish Bus.
But hindi siya pinag-dating video.
Everyone here.
But yeah, and actually a lot of people get surprised that I know how to sing. Still improving with the help of their musical director, the most famous DJ, and also our director, Tok de Villasha. Still learning a lot. And I think I have a lot more to improve, and I'm very, very excited for our actual first show, where we hope to see each and every one of you there. So I thank you for noticing my singing abilities. Thank you. Since I was a little kid, I loved to sing, especially on the harao. My family, we used to like, they yun yung bonding ng pamilya na growing up. So until I went to school, I sang in school, I sang in mga first Friday mass. So, pero wala na rin ako formal training, but I used to always watch musical movies. I love Mamma Mia, I love Phantom of the Opera, I love Les Miserables. So I grew up watching all these Broadway movies. Broadway plays turned into movies. So, bata pa lang ako, gusto ko na talaga mag-try mag-theater. And going into show business when I was 13 years old, I mostly got projects for TV and movies. But there was always something inside me really wanting to explore more. Parang there's more to acting than just saying your lines. I wanted to do a musical talaga. It was always a dream. So I'm so grateful for everybody because they really trusted me to do this play, and I'm really sobrang excited ako, and I'm very nervous also. Doble talaga yung work na I put into this because I know that I'm working with veteran theater actors, and I really have to catch up. But well, they don't make me feel that naman. But yeah, ever since I was a kid, I wanted to do theater.